today we're going to see lots of things made out of paper. Yeah, things like books and cardboard tubes and construction paper.
And cardboard boxes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So come on, let's learn all about paper today on Sesame Street. Come on, Ernie. Ernie?
Come on, Elmo. You don't want to miss anything.
How about what? Ernie? To Sesame Street. Elmo is helping Chris move something.
Look, Elmo, he's carrying a lot of stuff.
Yeah, me never knew you were so strong, Elmo.
Yeah, it's not very heavy.
Yeah, they're paper products for recycling.
All that made of paper?
Yeah, cardboard boxes and tubes, all made of paper.
Oh, don't recycle this one yet. I can reuse it as a make-believe telescope.
Elmo has this newspaper as a superhero cape.
Hat.
Who's that? Excuse me, Your Majesty.
Greetings.
Hi. Can we help you?
Yeah, the queen looks sad.
I am sad. I only have two bricks. One, two. I need more.
Why does the queen need bricks?
To build a play castle for my daughter, the princess, so she can pretend to be queen.
Oh.
Yeah, with two bricks, I can do this,
yeah.
Or this,
yeah.
Or this,
yeah.
None of which looks like a play castle.
No. Excuse me, Your Highness. What do you want it to look like?
Do you have a crayon? Okay. First tower, and then we have the second tower,
ooh.
And the door, and the windows, and voila!
You don't have enough bricks to build a castle like that. It's a problem.
Well, when there's a problem to solve, what do we say? I wonder, what if, let's try.
I wonder,
what if,
let's try.
I wonder,
what if,
let's try!
Queen, Elmo wonders if there's something else the queen can use instead of bricks.
What if... Oh, you use those cardboard boxes and tubes.
Will that work?
You can try it and find out.
What are these things made out of?
Paper?
No.
Yeah, really, feel it.
You have convinced me. Do it.
Elmo convinced the queen. Elmo convinced the queen. Wait, do what?
Build a play castle.
You want us to build it?
But, well, actually, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
Perfect. I will give you each 10 million thank yous.
And a cookie?
And a cookie.
You got a deal, queen.
Yes. Now I will be inside having a cabbage smoothie.
Okay, how are we going to make this play castle?
Well, first let's look at the drawing.
Oh, yeah.
Well, to make a castle, we'll need something to make the front part, see?
Oh, yeah. Let's see, what can we use? How about, how about this big box back here?
Oh, yeah, and you know those tubes? Those kind of look like the towers that stick up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, perfecto. Let's try it now.
Yes, let's do this.
Grab the tubes.
Pretending is a great thing. When I was young, I used to pretend to be queen all the time. And now, I am queen.
Isn't that because your mom was queen before you?
That helped, too.
Oh, Your Highness, it's ready. Come look.
Oh, let's go.
Wow. Hey, that looks great. Mm-hmm. It looks just like the picture.
Yeah, and look at this. Me even cut out the door. Open, close, it works.
Nice job. But where is the dragon door?
¿Qué es eso?
Oops. My mistake, I forgot to draw the big dragon door.
Is a dragon door a special door to keep dragons out?
No, it's a special door to let the dragons in. The dragons are our neighbors.
Dragonsaurus.
Oh, dragons. Yeah.
Add a great big door, please.
Oh, boy. Elmo guesses the castle still hasn't finished.
Yeah. How do we add a great big door?
There's no room for a big door. Look. Just a little one right here.
Yeah. And if we don't put in a big door for the dragons, we won't be able to finish the castle.
And if we no finish castle, me no get cookie. There's big problem.
Calm down, Cookie Monster. Just remember, when there's a problem to solve, what do we say? I wonder
what if...
Let's try.
I wonder how we add a big door.
Aha! What if we add a big door around a little door? Like that.
Let's try.
I could use some crown polish.
I'm pretty sure we don't have that here.
Ready?
Wow. All right. What do you got?
Okay, we got one. Big door.
A drawbridge for the dragons? That's amazing. It's perfect. And it's the perfect size, too.
We did it.
Yes. Cookie time.
But.
Oh, here we go.
No.
Here we go.
You made both towers the same height.
Yeah.
Oops. My mistake. I forgot to put that in the picture, too.
Oh, you did. You forgot to put that in the picture.
One of the towers needs to be taller than the other one. And that's the last thing. Promise.
Okay. How do we make the cardboard castle look like the drawing? And quick, me so hungry.
Well, this tower is taller.
Oh, what if we put another tube on that tower to make it taller, like in the drawing? It's cookie time!
Cookie Monster.
Yeah.
This is all the cardboard we have left.
We use all the tubes?
Yeah.
Ay, mama! This is a tough problem. ¿Qué vamos a hacer? Ya no sé qué vamos
Rosita,
a hacer.
Rosita, we need to solve problem to get cookie. And what do we say when there's a problem to solve?
I wonder.
What?
Let's try. Okay. Me wonder if there's another way to make this tower taller than the other tower.
What if instead of making this tower taller, we make this tower shorter?
That's a good idea. Hi-ya!
Cookie did it.
Me motivated, yeah.
The princess is here. Is it done?
You're fabulous. Yeah.
It is. It's perfect. There's a big door for the dragon. One tower is short, one tower is tall. And it's just like the picture. I hope she likes it.
Is that for me?
Yes, Princess. It's your new play castle for you to pretend to be queen, which one day you will be.
Wow! I am so surprised and delighted.
We did it!
Hey, great job, guys. You didn't give up and you built an awesome castle.
You made this?
We all did.
Yeah, it's made out of cardboard.
Mm-hmm. That is amazing! If you can make a castle, what else can I make out of paper? I could pretend to play trumpet. One day I could be a musician.
You can be anything you want to be.
Come on, everyone. Play in the castle with me. You made it.
I owe them 10 million thank yous.
I've never seen anyone so happy.
And a cookie.
Me so surprised and delighted.
I wonder what if. Let's try.
Hi, Lizzie and Isaiah are making a rocket ship out of cardboard and other kinds of paper.
Whoosh. This is a spaceship that goes to outer space. Mission Control, can you hear me?
I can hear you, but I can't see you. You're too far away.
I wonder if there's something that you could make that would help you see me.
Oh, I know. What if I make a telescope?
Telescopes help you see things that are far away. Let's try. Did it work?
I can see you now. Watch out for that asteroid.
Roger that.
Great work, astronauts. Hey, you can make your own spaceship out of cardboard, too. It's fun. Oh, hi. Abby and Elmo are making a whole city out of cardboard and paper.
That's right. And I made some people and some pets, and I even made a polar bear.
That's a really cute polar bear, Abby, but don't polar bears only live where there's ice and snow?
Oh, that's right, Elmo. Well, maybe we can add something to our city to make it more homey for the polar bear.
Yeah. Oh, Elmo has an idea. Let's add an ice rink.
Polly has his own ice skating rink.
Polly? That's his name, Polly?
Yeah, Polly the polar bear. We did it, Elmo. High five.
Okay, high five. But... Oh, hi. Elmo hopes you had fun finding out about paper. We figured out how to make a castle out of cardboard, and it worked.
Will you get away from my can? Can't you see I'm trying to... Wait a second, this isn't my can. Must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
See you next time on Sesame Street.
This isn't my can either.
Come on and move your body and use your mind. Cause you know you are growing all the time. You're getting smarter, stronger, kinder on Sesame Street.
Some sharing and caring every day.
You're getting smarter, stronger.